Iyi ni Radyo İjwi ry'Amerika. Radyo İjwi ry'Amerika isamiranira i Washington DC mu Kirundi no mu Kinyarwanda. Mwaramutse nshuti mwese muduteze amatwi muri kumwe na Oriane Itangishaka. Umugwi w'Abarundi bagwanya ubutegetsi bakorera muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo Red Tabara womowe mu birindiro byayo muri territoire ya Fizi mu ntara ya Kivu y'Epfo.
Mu karere k'iwacu ibikomere dufite d'abord twatewe na Red Tabara iradusenyera idukura mu mazu yacu. Amazu aratwikwa ubwoba ntibworeka kubera nyine ko badusenye n'ubu turaca batinye ivyo badukoreye.
Uyo ni umwe mu banyagihugu baba i Bijombo mu ntara ya Kivu y'Epfo. Prezida wa Malawi yatangaje icunamo kubera urupfu rwa Vice Prezida wa Malawi Saulos Klaus Chilima n'abandi bantu 9 bahitanywe n'isanganya y'indege ku munsi wa mbere. Sentare muri leta ya Delaware yagirije umuhungu wa Prezida wa Amerika Joe Biden ivyaha vyo kugura no gutunga inkoho mu buryo butemewe n'amategeko. Reka ariko duhere ku makuru avugwa hirya no hino ku isi mwateguriwe kandi mushikirizwa na mugenzi wacu Eddie Gwema.
Amakuru yacu tuyahere muri Nigeria. Agatsiko kamabandi muri icyo gihugu kisha abantu 26 barimo abapolisi 4 banashimuta abandi benshi muri leta ya Katsina iri mu majyaruguru ashyira uburengerazuba bw'igihugu. Inzego z'umutekano n'izibanze zo mu gace ka Gidan Boka mu karere ka Kankara zemeje aya makuru zasobanuye ko ari amabandi asanganywe ibirindiro mu mashyamba yo muri leta ya Zamfara, Katsina, Kaduna na Nigeri. Amenyereweho gukora ubwicanyi, gusahura, gutwika amazu no gushimuta abaturage nyuma agasaba amafaranga kugira ngo arekure abatwawe bunyago. Umuyobozi w'akarere ka Kankara Anaisa yabwiye ibiro ntaramakuru byo ba France AFP ko iki gitero cyagabwe mu ijoro ryo ku cyumweru gihitana abantu 26. Uyu muyobozi avuga ko benshi mu bashimuswe ari abagore n'abana kandi ko inzego zibishinzwe zatangiye iperereza ryo kumenya umubare nyawo w'abashimuswe. Mu itangazo ryayo mu ijoro ryo kuwa mbere, polisi mu ntara ya Katsina nayo yemeje icyo gitero. Ariko iryo tangazo ryo rivuga ko hapfuye abasivili 15 hakomereka abandi 2. Yanemeje umubare w'abapolisi 4 bapfuye bazize umutego w'ayo mabandi. Mu kwezi gushize amabandi nanone yagabye igitero mu karere ka Sabua muri iyi leta ya Katsina gitana abantu 25. Urukiko rwa rubanda muri leta ya Delaware mu burasirazuba bwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika rwahamije Hunter Biden, umuhungu wa Perezida wa Amerika Joe Biden, ibyaha byo kugura no gutunga imbunda binyuranije n'amategeko. Nubwa mbere mu mateka ya Amerika umwana wa Perezida uriho aburanishijwe. Uru rukiko rwahamije Hunter Biden w'imyaka 54 y'amavuko ibyaha 3 birimo kugura no gutunga imbunda binyuranije n'amategeko. Yashinjwe kubeshya ubwo yaguraga imbunda mu gihe yakoreshaga cyangwa yarabaswe n'ibiyobyabwenge. Ubusanzwe birabujijwe mu mategeko yo ku rwego rw'igihugu muri Amerika gutunga imbunda mu gihe ukoresha ibiyobyabwenge. Yahakanye ibyaha byose ashinjwa uko ari 3 nubwo yiyemereye ko hari ubwo yarahanganye n'ububata bw'inzoga ndetse n'ikiyobyabwenge cya kokayine. Ikatirwa rye riteganijwe mu gihe kitarenze iminsi 120. Amategeko ateganya ko ashobora gukatirwa igihano gishobora kugera ku myaka 25. Ariko kubera ko ari bwo bwa mbere ahamijwe igihano n'urukiko ashobora kutazafungwa ahubwo agakatirwa igifungo gisubitswe. Inyandiko y'ibirego yashinjwaga yatanzwe n'umushinjacyaha wihariye David Weiss washyizweho na Minisitiri w'Ubutabera umwaka ushize ngo ayobore iperereza ku byo Hunter Biden ashinjwa. Mu itangazo Perezida Joe Biden yavuze ko yemeye icyemezo cy'urukiko kandi ko azakomeza kureka inzego z'ubutabera zigakora akazi kazo mu gihe umuhungu we Hunter Biden azabajurira icyemezo cy'urukiko. Yongeye kwibutsa ko we nka Perezida ntacyo yavuga ku rubanza nshinjabyaha, gusa yongeraho ko nk'umubyeyi akunda umuhungu we byimazeyo, amwizera kandi yemera imbaraga ze. Yagize ati, ndi Perezida ariko ndi n'umubyeyi. Jina Jill dukunda umuhungu wacu kandi duterwa ishema n'umugabo ariwe uyu munsi wa none. Uru rubanza rwa Hunter Biden rukurikiye urwa Donald Trump wayoboye Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, nawe wahamijwe ibyaha 34 n'urukiko rwa rubanda muri Leta ya New York. Ni ibyaha byari bifitanye isano n'impongano y'amadolari 130,000 yahawe Stormy Daniels, umukinnyi wa filime z'abakuru, ngo abike ibanga ry'uko yaryamanye na Donald Trump. Mukomeje gutega amatwi radio Ijwi rya Amerika. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yatangaje ko yamaze kubona ibisubizo by'umutwe wa Hamas ku cyifuzo cyayo cyo guhagarika intambara mu karere ka Gaza hagati y'uwo mutwe n'ingabo za Israeli. John Kirby, umuvugizi w'urwego rw'umutekano w'igihugu mu biro bya Perezida Joe Biden, yavuze ko barimo gusuzuma ibyifuzo bya Hamas byashyikirijwe abahuza aribo Misiri na Qatar. Nta byinshi Kirby yifuje kongeraho mu kiganiro yagiranaga n'abanyamakuru. Mu byifuzo byawo, umutwe wa Hamas usaba ko intambara ihagarara burundu, ikanasaba Israheli guhagarika icyo bise ubushotoranyi bwayo ku butaka bwa Palestina. Uyu mutwe unasaba ko hashyirwaho ingengabihe n'amatariki ako gahenge kazatangirira n'igihe Israheli izava burundu ku butaka bwa Palestina. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, Qatar na Misiri bimaze iminsi mu biganiro bigamije kugarura gahenge mu ntara ya Gaza. Kuri uyu wa mbere, inteko ishinzwe umutekano mu muryango w'abibumbye yemeje umwanzuro wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika usaba gahenge n'ihagarikwa ry'imirwano igihe cy'ibyumweru bitandatu. Mu makuru y'imikino, ikipe y'igihugu y'umupira w'amaguru mu Rwanda Amavubi ikomeje kwicara ku mwanya wa mbere mu itsinda C mu mikino y'amajonjora yo guhatanira tike yo kuzakina imikino ya nyuma y'igikombe cy'isi. Ni nyuma yuko Amavubi atsinze Lesotho igitego kimwe ku busa mu mukino wa kane wo muri iri tsinda wabereye mu mujyi wa Durban uri mu ntara ya KwaZulu-Natal muri Afurika y'Epfo kuri uyu wa kabiri. Igitego rukumbi cy'Amavubi muri uyu mukino cyatsinzwe na Jojea Kwizera ku munota wa 45 w'umukino. Iri tsinda rya se rigizwe n'amakipe atandatu, rikaba ririmo u Rwanda ruriyoboye n'amanota 7, rukaba rusigamye ibitego bibiri. Afurika y'Epfo na Benin nazo zifite amanota 7, zombi zikaba zizigamye igitego kimwe. Ku mwanya wa kane hari Lesotho n'amanota 5, Nigeria iri ku mwanya wa gatanu n'amanota 3, Zimbabwe ikaza ku mwanya wa nyuma n'amanota 2. Undi mukino wo muri iri tsinda wabaye kuri uyu wa kabiri wahuje Afurika y'Epfo na Zimbabwe warangiye Bafana Bafana yo muri Afurika y'Epfo itsinze Zimbabwe ibitego 3-1. Imikino ikurikira muri iri tsinda izaba ku wa gatatu w'icyumweru gitaha. Kuri uwo munsi Amavubi azahura na Nigeria, Afurika y'Epfo ihure na Lesotho, mu gihe Zimbabwe izaba igandagurana na Benin. Tukivuga kuri iyi mikino y'amajonjora yo gushaka tiki yo kuzakina imikino ya nyuma y'igikombe cy'isi, intamba mu rugamba zo mu Burundi zatsinze ikirwa cya Seychelles ibitego 3-1 mu mikino yo mu itsinda F. Iri tsinda riyobowe na Cote d'Ivoire n'amanota 10, u Burundi bukaza ku mwanya wa kabiri n'amanota 7.
Mubandanye kumviriza Radio Ijwi rya Amerika mu Kirundi no mu Kinyarwanda. Mushobora no gudukurikira ku rubuga rwacu rwa internet www.radioyacu.com no kuri YouTube, Instagram na Facebook. Adresi yacu ni VOA Radio Yacu. Mukanya turabandanye ku makuru yo mu karere k'ibiyaga binini bya Afrika. Muri Republika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, abagwanyi ba Mai Mai ya Kutumba na Mai Mai Hassan Mbakanyi bigaruriye ibirindiro by'imigwi y'abagwanyi b'Abarundi ba Red Tabara byari biri muri territoire ya Fizi mu ntara ya Kivu y'Epfo mu burasirazuba bw'igihugu. Inkuru irambuye turishikirizwa na mugenzi wacu Vedast Ngabo.
Amakuru dukura mu nzego ndetse n'abantu batandukanye amya yuko iyo migwano yabaye yatumye abagwanyi b'Abarundi ba Red Tabara ndetse na Mai Mai Ilunga bahunga ibirindiro byabo byari Kabanju, Rubondo, Mabenga ndetse na Timbyangoma muri sekiteri ya Nganja ndetse na Rulenge ho muri teritwari ya Fizi indara y'Kivuye. Uyu muyobozi wa sekiteri ya Rulenge Bwana Zawadi Abandelwa avuga yuko iyi migwano yabaye ku cyumweru yatumye Red Tabara ihunga yerekeza muri sekiteri y'Itombwe muri teritwari ya Mwenga. Uyu muyobozi yemeza yuko nta musivile waba warahitanywe n'iyo migwano usibye yuko abaturage bahunze imihana yabo. Agira ati
hiyo mapambano kweli yamepitika, sababu watu wa roho mbaya walikuja kuwatakie ya mheshimiwa ya Kutumba ni general, na kisha hapo waraia kwa upande wangu ndawaambia kwamba waraia wangu wa mwaka
iyi ntambara yarabaye abantu umutima mubi baje gutera ibirindiro bya Kutumba, abaturage banje bahunga imisozi miremire berekeza mu misozi migufi ya Lulenge. Kuri none wazalendo nibo batsinze intambara, kuko nibo bari babengwa ko muri groupe mara basimunya kasid
Kazalika.
Kuba Redi Tabara yaunze ibirindiro byayo bikubiye kandi mu itangazo ry'umutwe w'abiloze bishambuke iyobowe na Hassan Mbakanyi. Twagerageje kuvugisha inyeshamba za Redi Tabara ntibyadukundira, kuko telefone zabo za WhatsApp ndetse n'izisanzwe aho bahungiye mu mashamba ntizicyamu. Bamwe mu baturage bo muri grupu ya Bijombo bavuga yuko bateye ubwoba n'inyeshamba za Redi Tabara zahungiye muri sekiteri y'Itombwe, kuko bazibukaho ibitari byiza
mu karere k'iwacu. Ibikomere dufite d'abord twatewe na Redi Tabara iradusenyera idukura mu mazu yacu, amazu aratwikwa kumuramza mu Kanogo, kumuramza muri Katolike, kukiziba, kwa Masata, kwirango za Nyakirango, muramza muramza aho bita murushimisha, aho hose hasenywe n'aba Redi Tabara. Abantu barapfa inkazi yanyako ubwoba ntibworeka kubera nyine ko badusenye n'ubu turaca batinye ibyo badukoreye, n'ubu turabatinye kubera ko badukoreye nyine ibintu bibi, n'ubundi bogaruka n'ubundi bakongera kandi bakadukorera nka bya bindi. Abantu bari bamaze kubaka amazu ariko nayo adashobotse bene aya mazu ya bucangende, nanone dufite ubwoba ko n'ubundi bogaruka bakongera kandi bakagira imihana bagenda basenye.
Prosper Baseka n'umushakashatsi ku bibazo by'intambara bibera muri aka karere asanga kuguhunga kwa Redi Tabara muri aka karere bigaragaza ko isigaranye intege nke.
Guhunga kwa Redi Tabara mu bindiro byayo bikuru bya Gitumba na Rugezi ikerekeza ahantu itekereza ko hari umutekano wayo ni ikintu kigaragaza ko imbaraga zari zijeho, imbaraga zikomeye, ariko kandi sicyo kigaragaza ko ari umuherezo yayo. Gusa umuntu yakwibaza impamvu bari baraje hariya ni ukubera ko hariho habafasilitaga, aho bagiye hashobora kuba hazabagora ariko kandi hazagabanu bizatuma n'ibitero bigabanuka, kuko logistike kuva ahantu bari no kuza kwikorera imbunda no kuhagera no gutera abaturage bizagabanuka. Ni mesaje ikomeye ko imbaraga ziyijeho cyangwa yatinye n'imbaraga zikomeye.
Andi makuru dukesha amasoko yacu nuko Mayimayi Ngoma Nzito wakoranaga na Redi Tabara agatandukana nayo yaba yerekeje ahitwa Muraha y'Imirimba. Umubwiye Redi Tabara na Mayimayi Ilunga kuri uyu wa kabiri bagaragaye imibunda muri sekiteri y'Itombwe kuva mu mwaka w'2022. Igisirikare cy'u Burundi gifatikanyije n'igisirikare cya Congo byasenye ibirindiro bya Redi Tabara bya mu grupu ya Bijombo, Kigoma ndetse no muri sekiteri y'Itombwe. Igihugu cy'u Burundi gishinje inyeshamba za Redi Tabara kwica abaturage ndetse no gutera za grenade. Redi Tabara rimwe na rimwe yagiye yemeza ko ikora ibitero ku Burundi, ikindi gihe ikabihakana. Vedace Ngabo, Ijwi rya Amerika, Uvira.
Muri Repubulika ya Demokrasia ya Kongo kandi ibisasu byo mu bwoko bwa bombe byarahitanye abantu 8 bikomeretsa 14 muri komine ya Kanyabayonga muri teritwari ya Lubero mu ntara ya Kivu ya Ruguru. Ni mu ntambara hagati y'ingabo za Kongo n'abazishigikiye hamwe n'umugwi M23. Jimmy Shukrani bakomera aratubwira ibindi.
Amakuru yuzuzanyijwe rya Amerika yabashije kumenya nuko ibyo bisasu byahitanye abantu byatewe hagati muri santere ya Kanyabayonga. Inzego z'umutekano zivuga ko abandi 14 bakomeretse mu duce dutandukanye twa komine ya Kanyabayonga. Jean Chrysostome Kasereka, umuyobozi wa komine ya Kanyabayonga, avuga ko ibyo byabaye ubwo imirwano yasatiraga gace kari hafi ya Kanyabayonga.
Dans la journée de ce mardi, l'ennemi
kuri uyu wa kabiri ibisasu byinshi byatewe muri komine ya Kanyabayonga. Ntabwo twigeze tumenya umubare nyakuri w'ibyo bisasu, ariko ubu abantu 8 nibo bamaze kugaragara ko bahitanywe n'ibyo bisasu ku bushakashatsi bakozwe na societe civile ndetse n'inzego za leta. Ibyo byabaye nyuma y'imirwano yabyutse ibera muri aka gace. Kugeza ubu abakomeretse tumaze kumenya ni 14. Imirwano iracyakomeje ariko iri kubera hirya gato na Kanyabayonga. Ni mu birometero ugereranyije nka 24. Abakomeretse n'abapfuye bose n'abaturage bo muri groupe mana commune ya Kanyabayonga. Uyu muyobozi wa commune ya Kanyabayonga yabwiye ijwi rya Amerika ko abaturage be bahunze berekera mu bice bitandukanye bya territoire ya Lubero. Uyavuga ko imirwano irimo kubera mu birometero 24 uvuye Kanyabayonga werekeza mu territoire ya Rucuru.
Pour les bombes larguées à commune de Kanyabayonga, précisément au
quartier. Ibi bombe byatewe muri Kanyabayonga byateje ingaruka zikomeye cyane ku buzima bw'abaturage bacu. Hari byagiye bigwa mu mirima y'imyumbati, ibindi bikagenda bigwa mu masoko atandukanye, ibyo bigatuma abaturage bagira impungenge zikomeye cyane ndetse n'ubwoba cyane ko ibisasu birimo kuvugira hirya no hino, ibindi rero byagwa muri Kanyabayonga bigatera ikibazo gikomeye. Ibikorwa by'ubucuruzi byahagaze kuva mu masaha ya mu gitondo aho ibyo bisasu byagwiriye muri Kanyabayonga. Abaturage benshi bahisemo guhunga, abandi bihisha mu mazu yabo. Impamvu ni ibyo bisasu by'imbunda zikomeye bivugira hirya no hino.
Détonation d'armes lourdes.
Amasoko atandukanye ijwi rya Amerika avugishije harimo na société civile yemeza ko abarwanyi ba M23 aribo bateye ibyo bisasu muri Kanyabayonga, ariko bo barabihakana. Umutwe wa M23 ku ruhande rwayo uvuga ko ibyo ari ukubeshya, ahubwo ko FARDC n'insoresore za Wazalendo aribo batera ibyo bisasu muri Kanyabayonga. Kuba iyo mirwano ikomeje kwegera Kanyabayonga bitera icyoba gikomeye abaturage ba ku gace, cyane ko abaturage baho badafite icyizere cyo kubona amahoro arambye cyangwa se kuguma mu mazu yabo. Depite Elimba Fumoja watowe n'abaturage ba territoire ya Lubero arasaba ko leta ikora ibyihutirwa mu gwasha abarwanyi ba M23. Nsubiyemo n'ubundi nk'uko nakomeje kubivuga, icyo ubu ngubu abakongomani dushaka ni amahoro. Ntabwo twiyumvisha ukuntu leta yacu yareka M23 igakomeza gufata ibice bitandukanye nka Kanyabayonga ubu ngubu hibasiwe. Oya, ibyo ntidushobora kubyihanganira. Ariko ubushake bwo kurwanya M23 nibwo bwabuze. Ibaze nk'ubu abaturage ba Kanyabayonga barahunze, territoire ya Rucuru hafi ya yose ifitwe na M23. Leta igomba gushyiramo imbaraga igahashya M23 idasize na ADF muri Beni. Twebwe turi inyuma y'igisirikare cyacu FARDC ndetse n'izindi ngabo zose zizaza kudufasha, cyangwa ngo nuko duhashyura. Kanyabayonga na agace kari hagati ya territoire ya Lubero na Rucuru ni tumwe mu duce dukungaye ku butunzi butandukanye burimo n'uburobyi. Jimmy Shukrani Bakomera, Ijwi rya Amerika, Igoma.
Perezida wa Malawi Lazarus Chakwera yemeje ko abantu 10 barimo vice perezida w'icyo gihugu Saulos Klaus Chilima bari mu ndege yari yaburiwe irengero kuvejo kuwa mbere, bose bahitanywe n'impanuka iyo ndege yagiriye hafi y'umusozi uri mu ishamba rya Chikangawa riherereye hagati mu gihugu. Mugenzi wacu Diane Ninahazwe aratubwira ibindi kuri iyi nkuru.
Fellow Malawians, the Malawi Defense Force commander has informed me that the search and rescue operation I ordered to find the missing plane.
Nijwi ririmo ikiniga, president wa Malawi Lazarus Chakwera yemeje urupfu rw'abantu 10 bose bari muri iyo ndege ya gisirikare, avuga ko ibisigarira vyayo vyabonetse mu icungararo y'umusozi wegereye ishamba ryitwa Chikangawa riri mu buraruko bwa Malawi. Mubaguye muri iyo ndege harimo kandi Shanili Zimbiri, umutambukanyi wa Bakili Muluzi yahoze ari president wa Malawi.
Ndi kupulumutsa aminanga pezeka moyo kwa ndege mene idasowa itanyamula vice president watu kukuza ni nonse.
Mu butumwa president Lazarus Chakwera yashikirije abanyagihugu n'amakungu yemeza iby'urupfu rwa vice president wiwe, yavuze ko igihugu caguye mu vyago bitagira izina.
Palibe mao palibe jichewa chimene chinga forokoze kusweka kwa mitima yatu. Ndipo nuganiza kuti ndipo wansi amene analipa ndege adafa nthawe omweyo ndege idaomba pili ululu.
Umugwi wari kurarondera ijya ndege wayibonye yarashwanyaguritse cane, nta numwe yarokotse. Abari bayirimwo bose bashengeye, nta majambo mfise asigura umubabaro n'agahinda mfise. Birababaje na kaga katuguye ko
kuza ifayotere nzosa simbika.
Amasanamu umurugu wa gisirikare warujeje kurondera ahari yo ndege wahitorokanizo ry'amakuru y'abafaransa AFP yerekana abajeje gutabara bahagaze ku musozi urimo ibipfungu byinshi impande yabo hariho ibisigarira by'indege yakorotse. Muri ibyo bisigarira harimo ibaba yanditse ko nimero yayo (228) akarongo (222) n'urudomeke.
That aircraft is an aircraft I have myself used.
President Lazaru Chakwera ha ati ino ndege yatibutse nari maze kuyikoramo ingendo zitari nke. Asigura ko imbere y'uko ikora insanganya abayitwara bayi bayikoreyemo n'urundi rugendo rwagenze neza. Agira ati abadereva bayo barabanyamwuga bafise uburambe mu byo gutwara indege.
The aircraft and the experience of the crew, and I want you to know.
President Chakwera akavuga ko hari vyinshi azora yibukira kuri vice president wiwe.
Dr. Silas Klaus Chilima was a good man, a devoted father and husband, a patriotic citizen.
Chilima yari umuntu mwiza, yari umubyeyi mwiza ku bana biwe, yari serugo mwiza ku mugore wiwe, yakunda igihugu ciwe, yakoreye atiziganya. Yaramfashije gutwara igihugu neza nka vice president, kuba yarambereye vice president n'umuhanuzi mu kiringo c'imyaka 4 ndabifata nk'amahiyigwe n'icubahiro bidasanzwe.
May their souls rest in peace.
Indege ya gisirikare yaguye yari hagurutse ku kibuga c'indege c'umurwa mukuru Lilongwe ku munsi wa mbere (3:17 zo mu gatondo ku masaha yo muri Malawi. Byari bitegekanije ko ishika ku kibuga c'indege c'igisagara kizubwa gatatu muri Malawi citwa Mzuzu 4:20. Prezida wa Malawi agasigura ko bitavuye bikunda ko yururuka kubera ikirere kitari ciza.
However, upon arrival in Mzuzu, the pilot was unable to land the plane.
Indege imaze gushika ku kibuga cy'indege cya Mzuzu byanase ko ishika hasi kubera umudereva atabona neza aho yururukira bitewe n'ikirere kitari ciza. Abajejwe by'indege baciye bahanura umudereva gusubira Lilongwe. Ntivyasevye guhanahana amakuru hagati y'abakurikirana urugendo rw'indege n'abari bayitwaye kwaciye guhagarara.
Umuhisi Salus Klaus Chilima yagiye mu mabanga ya vice president wa Malawi mu 2014 ariko mu 2022 aza kwirukanwa atabwa muri yomi kwera kwagirizwa kunyereza amatungo ya leta no kwaka ibiturire kugira ngo atange amasoko ya leta. Mu kwezi guheze kwa gatanu ubutungane bwamugize umwere gutyo asubizwa mu mirimo yiwe. Yabonwa nk'umwe mu bashobora kuzohiganira amatora y'umukuru w'igihugu ategekanijwe muri Malawi mu mwaka uza. Itorokanizo ry'amakuru y'abafaransa AFP rikavuga ko yakundwa cyane muri Malawi cyane cyane n'abakiri bato ashengeye ku myaka 51 asize umugore n'abana babiri.
Ubu naho ni wa mwanya tubashikiriza ibyaranze Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika muri kahise no muri ibi bihe tugezemwo. Ni ikiganiro mutegurirwa kandi mushikirizwa na mugenzi wacu Thomas Kamirindi.
Mwaramutse neza. Muri iki gihe Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yitegura amatora yo ku itariki ya gatanu (5/10) gutaha, ubushize twarebeye hamwe uko abagore bageze ku burenganzira bwo gutora. Abirabura bose babubonye ryari? Ikaze mu kiganiro Amerikana. Kuva Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ivutse mu 1776, ubutegetsi bushyirwaho n'amatora y'abaturage. Ariko mu ntangiriro si bose bari bafite uburenganzira bwo gutora, kereka abagabo b'abazungu kandi babakire nibo bonyine gusa bari bemerewe gutora. Mu 1860, abagabo b'abazungu badafite umutungo nabo bemerewe bwa mbere gutora, ariko abagore, abirabura n'abasangwa butaka rekada. Amaherezo abagore baje kububona mu 1920. Nyamara rero burya abirabura bo bari barabugezeho mu 1870. Ariko se kandi kugira ngo babugire ku buryo busesuye byabaye urugamba rukomeye kandi rurerure cyane, ndetse n'ubu ruracyakomeza. Abirabura bageze muri Amerika ari abacakara, nta burenganzira rero na gato bari bafite. Muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika babukuwemo burundu n'ivugurura rya 13 ry'itegeko nshinga ryo mu kwa 12 1865. Ariko rero kucyamamare mu kurwanya ubucakara Frederick Douglass ntibyari bihagije. Nkuko yabivuze icyo gihe, ubucakara ntibwari bucitse kugera igihe abirabura bazashobora gutora nabo. Nawe yari umwirabura, yabayeho kuva mu 1817 kugera mu 1895. Niwe wari uwa mbere ku isonga mu guharanira uburenganzira bw'abirabura mu kinyejana cya 19. Koko rero abirabura bavuye mu bucakara burundu, ariko ntibari bafite ubwenegihugu, bityo ntibari bafite n'uburenganzira bwo gutora. Ubwenegihugu babuhawe n'ivugurura rya 14 ry'itegeko nshinga ryo mu kwa 7 1868. Icyo gihe barengaga miliyoni 4, nabwo ariko ntibahise babona uburenganzira bwo gutora. Ivugurura rya 15 ry'itegeko nshinga niryo ryabubahaye mu kwezi kwa 2 1870. Nabwo kubagabo gusa. Mu myaka itageze kuri 20 yakurikiyeho koko baratoye, ndetse bamwe batorerwa n'imyanya y'ubutegetsi inyuranye. Urugero ni nk'uwitwa Hiram Rhodes Revels, yabaye umwirabura wa mbere na mbere watorewe umwanya wa senateri wo ku rwego rw'igihugu mu gihe cy'umwaka umwe, kuva ku itariki ya 25 y'ukwa 2 1870 kugera ku itariki ya 3 y'ukwa 3 1871. Revels yarahagarariye leta ya Mississippi iri mu majyepfo y'igihugu. Yavutse mu 1827, yitaba Imana mu 1901 afite imyaka 73 y'amavuko. Abandi birabura 12 babaye intumwa za rubanda mu nteko ishinga amategeko yo ku rwego rw'igihugu, mu gihe abandi barenga 600 bari mu nteko zishinga amategeko za leta zitandukanye. Naho abandi benshi nabo batorewe indi myanya inyuranye mu nzego z'ibanze. Ijwi rya Amerika. Nyamara koko ngo aho umutindi yanitse ntiriva, intambwe yaje gusubira inyuma bidatinze. Nubwo ivugurura rya 15 ry'itegeko nshinga ryahaye abirabura uburenganzira bwo gutora, ryugururiye amarembo no kubakumira. Koko rero ryahaye leta zigize igihugu uburenganzira bwo kwishyiriraho amategeko agenga amatora. Abazungu babyuririyeho barongera bimika ukwishyira hejuru y'abandi bakumira uburenganzira bwabo bwo gutora. Mu nzitizi bashyizeho twavuga amategeko yo guha akato abirabura ntibabone imirimo, amashuri n'andi mahirwe. Mu 1896 urukiko rw'ikirenga rw'igihugu narwo rwarabishimangiye, ruca iteka rivuga ko abirabura bareshya n'abandi baturage ariko ko badashobora kwivanga nabo. Mu mategeko abazungu bashyizeho twavuga nanone ikizame cyo gusoma no kwandika ku muntu wese ushaka gutora, kandi abirabura amamiliyoni batarajyaga mu ishuri cyangwa imisoro yo gutora, kandi abirabura barabakenenya kujya. Twavuga n'ibindi bikorwa byo kwibasira n'iterabwoba ku birabura nko kubafungira ubusa, urugomo no kubica. Abirabura barabirwanyije, barahagurutse barahagarara, bashinga amashyirahamwe yo guharanira uburenganzira bwabo, bakora imyigaragambyo kugera ubwo mu 1965 inteko ishinga amategeko yo ku rwego rw'igihugu Congress itoye itegeko ry'uburenganzira bwo gutora nta nzitizi kandi nta nkomyi ku baturage bose. Imwe mu nkingi zaryo yahaga guverinoma yo ku rwego rw'igihugu ububasha bwo kugenzura ko leta zidashyira inzitizi ku burenganzira bwo gutora. Ariko mu 2013 urukiko rw'ikirenga rw'igihugu rwayikubise hasi ruvuga ko inyuranyije n'itegeko nshinga. Leta zimwe na zimwe zahise zibisamira hejuru zisubizaho za nzitizi ku buryo butandukanye, zisobanura ko ari uburyo bwo kurengera amatora kugira ngo agire umucyo n'isuku. Naho ababirwanya bo bavuga ko ari uburyo buziguye bwo gukumira banyakamwe, abakene, abageze mu zabukuru, abirabura n'abo bita Latino bafite inkomoko muri Amerika yo hepfo. Nubwo bimeze gutya ariko abahatana mu matora babyiganira amajwi y'abirabura. Koko rero mu gihe abagore bagejeje ku myaka yo gutora barengeje 1/2 cy'abaturage bose bari muri icyo kigero, ikigo cy'ubushakashatsi cyitwa Pew Research Center cya hano i Washington DC kivuga ko amajwi y'abirabura mu matora y'uyu mwaka agera kuri 14 % by'amajwi y'abaturage bose bageze mu kigero cyo gutora. Yiyongereho 0.5% ugereranije n'amatora yo mu 2020. Shuti zacu ikigana Amerika cyo umunsi na gihumurije mbashimiye ko mwagiteza amatwi. Ubutaha tuzarebera hamwe ibyo basangwa butaka. Maze rero mugira umunsi mwiza mwari kumwe na Thomas Kamirindi murakarama.
Ninga turangirije amakuru twabateguriye muri kano kanya dushimire abagenzi bacu bose bagize uruhara kugira ategugwe yongere abashikire. Kuri mikro mwari muri kumwe na Oriane Tangishaka amakuru yarahagariwe na Frederic Nkundikije. Kwizina ry'abagenzi bacu tubifurije guhezagirwa.